No, Mr. President, I'm not saying you have to do something. I'm just saying you should do something. How about this? We'll talk about it on
Friday.
And Mr. President, let's bury the hatchet. You bring Miss Roosevelt out to dinner this Christmas, and you will. That's just fabulous. All right. Talk to you soon, Mr. President. Grace, find out what Democrats eat.
Yes,
and Grace, did you get the package?
Yes, it arrived this morning.
All right, I'm going to give it to Annie and tell her I went to a doctor.
She's going to be the happiest little girl in the world.
All right, go get it.
Of course, sir.
So I made myself a promise. I was going to be very, very rich.
That was a good idea.
It was. But lately, I realized one thing. You can have all the money in the world, but if you have no one to share it with, you might as well be broke. So, Annie, I got this for you.
For me? Do you think this can work for us?
It's a brand new silver locket. I noticed that old, broken one yours wore around your neck, and I thought to myself, I'm going to get that girl a brand new locket. So here, let's just
make it. I don't want a new locket! This locket, my mother and father left it with me. They left me a present. And a note, too. And I know I really love being here with you, but this is all. But the one thing I want. One thing I want in all the world is to be like other kids, like folks in my
by the very end of next week.
Really?
Really.
Oh,